Police believe the three suspects could still be in the area. After 5 hours of exhaustive searching, no one is found.
After scouring the cornfield, they ran a DNA test on car handles.
Everybody thought, wow, this could be that. Obviously hoping that that would be the end of it.
One of the most moving moments of the vigil was seeing this now widow, Melody Glenowitz, up there with her four boys.